Good morning students, this is Mahendra, lecturer in mathematics. Today we are discussing about second semester mathematics. We have already discussed this chapter maxima and minima. Let us discuss another problem of a maxima minima chapter. This is one of the most important problem. Okay, now read that problem. A wire of length 40 cm is bent so as to form a rectangle. If its area is to be maximum, find the dimensions of the rectangle. Okay, read once again. A wire of length 40 cm is bent so as to form a rectangle. If its area is to be maximum, find the dimensions of the rectangle. So we have to find out the dimensions of the rectangle formed by the length of the wire. Okay, formed by the length of the wire. Okay, first of all, write the given values. Given length of the wire is 40 cm. Okay, length of the wire is 40 cm is bent so as to form a rectangle. Let us assume length of the rectangle is x, breadth of the rectangle is y. Okay, we have to find out the dimensions of the rectangle. Okay, it forms a rectangle. Okay, length of the wire is equal to perimeter of the rectangle. Okay, length of the wire is equal to perimeter of the rectangle. Okay, that is 40 cm is equal to 2 into x plus y. Okay, perimeter of the rectangle is equal to, okay, 2 into length plus breadth, that is 2 into x plus y. Okay, 2 into x plus y is equal to 40 cm, then x plus y is equal to 40 by 2. Okay, 2 ones are 2 20s, therefore x plus y is equal to 20. Then y is equal to 20 minus x, assume as equation 1. Now we have to prove area of a rectangle is maximum. So we have to differentiate. Okay, we have to differentiate the area of a rectangle. Okay, okay, consider area of a rectangle is length into breadth. Okay, area is equal to x into y. Okay, area is equal to x into y, means from equation 1 we can written as 20 minus x. Area is equal to x into 20 minus x. By multiplication, x into 20 is 20x, x into minus x is minus x square. Now differentiate the given area with respect to x on both sides. Derivative of a is equal to derivative of 20 minus x square. Differentiation of a sum is equal to sum of the differentiation. Okay, 20 into derivative of x minus 20 into derivative of x square. Okay, that is derivative of x is 1, derivative of x square is 2x. Okay, therefore dA by dx is equal to 20 minus 2x. Now we have to prove area is to be maximum. So we have to again differentiate with respect to x on both sides. Okay, d by dx of dA by dx is equal to d by dx of 20 minus 2 into d by dx of x. Derivative of constant is 0, derivative of x is 1. Therefore d into dA, that is d square a, dx into dx, that is dx square, is equal to minus 2, which is less than 0. Therefore area of a rectangle is maximum. For area of a rectangle is maximum, then differentiation value is equal to 0. Okay, from equation 2 becomes 20 minus 2x is equal to 0, to minus 2x is equal to minus 20, then x is equal to minus 20 divided by 2. Okay, 2 ones, 2 tens, therefore x is equal to 10 centimeters. Okay, now put x is equal to 10 centimeters in equation 1. Okay, in equation 1 we get y is equal to 20 minus 10, then y is equal to 10 centimeters. Therefore the dimensions of the rectangle are x is equal to 10 centimeters, y is equal to 10 centimeters. Okay, this is the one of the most important problem. Thank you.